The Chavez Commission is the modern-day equivalent of the KGB trials or the Star Chamber. First, they shoot the arrow, and then they would like to draw the aim, and it is clear that the aim is to be as anti-Israeli as possible. We are talking about a commission which is totally illegitimate, which was appointed by an anti-Israeli body with a mandate which is clearly against Israel. They had no intention of really checking what happened in Gaza. Mr. Chavez personally is an avowed enemy of the state of Israel. He declared on many occasions that he would like to see Israel's leaders standing trial in front of an international court. How can such a man be really considered as an objective observer? And I think that we are perfectly within our right to reject this masquerade, because it is a masquerade and nothing more, and not to accept Mr. Chavez. We are totally open to honest commissions of inquiry, but this is really not the case.